gives you a science part. Planetary laboratory. Turn it into a river. Thank you. tell you what we got in space. Just played a little bit yesterday, so it's just a little bit. Go north. Surface speed is 17, which is well below the 2,000 that would destroy us. Separate. magic separate when we still have plasma? Okay, out of plasma. Pilot lived through it. All chutes are open. We just have to land right side up. Flip. I didn't know you could do that.
Thank you.
Kitty go crazy. What are you talking about, Kitty? Kitty going crazy. Save this. Yeah, this thing needs a reaction wheel bad. Engineer can save this. Let's find out. Let's autosave. That was funny. I got double tapped. That stuff. Armor science. Thank you. scientist in. Turn out the rest of the experiments. Let's go see if anything lived. Quick save. It's gonna get this electric charge going on. Hard to transmit, you ain't got no power. We're going 5 miles an hour. sun. It's 6 fuel cells. Things always go faster when you mess with the yaw. Too long to get there. This is the fastest time we're going to be. Willing to go, I guess. Mess with the yaw, your speed just goes down. High doesn't make you go forward. Should. Any fuel. Last time I landed one of these crafts on the South Pole, switched over to the other, this craft, that's my target, it just exploded. So hopefully if I drive up to it, it'll be there. guess the trick is to put one of these near a biome that has some borders to it, so you can get to like 2 or 3 different biomes, get all the research together. It's going to take a while. Kilometers. I've driven 10. And a half more kilometers. Silly kilometers. .7. We'll be coming into physics range shortly. Find out if it blows up. It's totally under the ground. It is 37 meters under the ground, apparently. It's about 37 meters. Thank you. It was pretty cool, though. It lived. So I know the ice pack is 37 meters. It's nice. This one still has its tug attached. It needs to be refueled. It's just easier to use them. around this point and up in here. Or is it in here? It might be in here. I don't think it's that one, because that has an island. Find out when we get close. Thank you. can see it. Yep. It's exciting. It's over here. Actually, hydroplaning really well. Right now. It is nice. I got this boat going so fast it went airborne and I'm flying it around. Did not do well with the landing. Right at its sweet spot. It's beautiful. Kerbal can definitely do the ground effect. That not touching the water. Some speed when it turns in. This is not a bond. This is new.
That's so nice.
should get us into orbit. Find out. Six. Just plenty of delta. 70. Powering down. You see me. Very near. Minimal set. Perhaps it's 77. Still getting a bit of atmospheric drag. Time warping to Apoaps. Perhaps is 473.7. Perhaps and accelerating. Extreme G's alert. Perhaps is 28. Time warping for circularization. No need for separation. Engine shutdown will commence. We have a single stage to orbit, people. Well, besides the fairing, but I'm not going to count that. Extending relay. Deploying scanner. Optimizing power. form rural survey. Optimization complete. Transmission. Survey complete. We have Kerbal Net access. Successful mission, people. Need to send one of those to the moon and one of those to Minimus. Let's see if we can just add another tank. We have Kitty.
Kitty, you smell funny.
Why'd that give us less? These things are better if you scale them up than scaling them down. 3.5. 3.2. These tanks are better. Be able to get to minimus with the MUN. Let's set up an action group. Start a custom 2. Extend solar panels. Extend antenna. Gotta put some science on it. Do this. You got me all hairy. Bye. Speed is reaching 400 mark. Apoapsis is only 15. Reaching 500. Reaching over. SES is set to Mercury. In orbit. Rotation. Perhaps 47. Altitude is 30. Pitching over. Perhaps is 68. Perhaps 72. 73. We still have atmospheric drag. Warping to Apoapsis. The rest of the weight is 2.9. Altitude is 7.3 reached prograde. Fairing. Periaps is only 500. Your speed is 12. Orbital speed. Is 7. Periaps is 15. I'm trying to push it up to 75. Circularization burn, set target, extend 3, 2. V for free cam, this free cam's the best. I'm going to set target. Burn prograde, quick save. What would happen if we just burned right now? We will get to the mud. And we have enough delta V to get to the mud. Let us fire. Collision course. Should probably drop this and let it hit the moon. That was a very efficient orbit set. I'm surprised I made that. Thank you.
tank.
Morbid.
Continue our burn. Bring that down to 50. Fix the circulation here. Take our 66 up to 50. There we go. Circularization. Shut down the engine. Orbital survey. Extend. Run. Transmit. Log. Transmit, transmit. We have plenty of power. We have plenty of light. We have transmissions. Awesome. Yourselves out here. Close enough. That's gotta be it, right? There we go. All right, that'll do it for now. Be back one later.